Did you come to college with three little goals in mind? Well, I did. Staying up late, partying hard, and sleeping in. At least I accomplished two of them, right? More of a representation of what a party I would go to is like.
Hey Katie, do you have any threes?
Go fish.
Are y'all guys playing go fish?
Yeah.
Shouldn't y'all be studying? It's calculus time.
Yeah!
So truth is, I've been to four parties in my life, one of which I was actually offered alcohol. It's at a frat house, it's for this fraternity, it's during rush whatever, rush week, rush season. Anyway, I go to this party, I walk in the front door, and they're handing out Capri Suns. I was like, heck yeah, heck yeah, heck yeah. Capri Suns are my favorite drink. I was really excited about this. So I walk over to my buddy Alex and I'm like, so why is there this red tape over the little thing in the pouch? Oh yeah, so they could put nothing in it. Me being a naive freshman, I was like, well, okay. So I take the tape off, I stick my little straw in, and I take one sip, and I spit it out. I was like, this is not Capri Sun. I am a fan of Capri Sun. This is not Capri Sun. What is wrong here? I was not happy. I was very confused. You know what? I was ready to join this fraternity because they drank Capri Suns. I was stoked. I was so excited. If any of you are watching this and you're a freshman or you're still in high school and you're gonna go to a frat party anytime in your future, know that if there's anything covered or taped over, there's alcohol in it, just as a forewarning. I don't want any of you to go out and accidentally drink alcohol. But really though, college is awesome. You don't have to party. I watch a lot of movies, I read books, I have fun in my own ways. I don't have to go out and get wild and crazy. But you know, every now and then it is fun to go out. It's fun to go to clubs, it's fun to go to a party. You don't have to drink necessarily. You can always be the designated driver. You can just watch your friends get drunk. That's also pretty fun. I do that all the time. When you do get to college, or if you are in college, be safe. Don't be stupid. Don't drive drunk. Hope you liked the video. Subscribe if you did. Subscribe if you didn't. I am Brandon Mendiola. Katie Ponton assistant directed and helped write. Alex Legamaro and Josh Gonzales were also in this. We're coming at you with another video next week. See you on Tuesday.